Wonderland? Why does he walk among mortal men?
Instantly, Powdered Toast Man
assesses the situation!
Wake up, big man.
F you, Van Damme. Super Bang's about to come on.
Have you really allowed yourself to forget the importance of this day?
What the hell are you talking about?
Hayes is creasing.
What?
He forgot!
Dude, Lord of the Rings edition Risk!
Holy shit, that's today?
Yeah, dude, we can leave as soon as your sloth ass gets up.
I'm up! Van Damme, you got the call number? Cannot be serious.
Please tell me you didn't destroy the most important day of our entire lives.
This calls for my projectile racing rep.
Dude, listen, it's got to be at my house. Dude, I know exactly what.
Don't freaking talk to me right now, you freaking idiot.
It's gone.
Wait, the clerk. She said you could use your license, dude.
Sweet, no lying.
This is what I told you was going to happen.
Jesus.
We got a copy with our name on it.
Actually, I think it has Van Damme's name on it.
Actually, you need to stop being such
ladies.
A
douchebag. Ladies, let's get in line.
What's his ass?
Jimmy?
Yeah. I didn't know he played Risk.
Whoa.
Shit. I'm with it. You got this?
Can I help you?
Hey, big guy. I'm here to pick up my copy of the new Risk.
Call number?
Oh, yeah. See, about that, I
lost it.
What the gentleman next to me said.
Well, do you have your license?
Yeah, sure, big guy.
All right, Mr. Spencer.
Whoa, dude. Keep it down. You trying to ruin my reputation?
I'm Van Damme.
Like the actor Van Damme? Okay, Mr. Van Damme. Well, it seems that we are sold out.
Whoa, dude, what'd you say?
We're sold out. The second shipment never came in. We'll probably get some more in 2 to 3 weeks. You should check back then.
No, listen, that's not gonna work for us. We reserved this thing like 3 months ago. You tell me you don't have any?
That's what I've said like 3 times, pal.
Listen, guy, we've been waiting a long time for this game to come out. I don't care what you had to do. If you had to take it from someone else, you find us a freaking game.
What do you know? I'm not a magician like you think I am.
Oh man, that's... Dude, that's great. What's your name?
Fred Clark.
Dude!
Before you say anything, I am the man.
Let's squash this prom king!
Cool it! I'm cool!
Cool, man.
You're gonna get us arrested, jackass!
I'm cool.
Come here!
I hate that frickin' clerk!
F this. Guys, check it out.
Jimmy?
No way.
Come on, this is gonna be like our only chance to play this game, and you're telling me no way?
No freaking way. No outsiders.
Dude, don't you remember what happened to the last guy we invited to play?
I freaking knew it! This is like some big freaking conspiracy! Why do you even invite me here?
Dude, shut the hell up! My dad's trying to sleep in the next room, I'm not telling you again!
Screw your freaking dad! Screw all of you! You do this every freaking time!
Look, all we gotta do is invite him to play. We take him out quickly, and then we're just left with the game between ourselves. It's flawless.
He won't do it, man. He hates us.
What about all the shit we put on him in high school, man? You remember back when he first found out about his diabetes? We put candy in his lunch like every day. He had 12 seizures that year.
That was a long time ago. Listen up. This is gonna be like our only chance to play this game for like the next 3 weeks. And I don't know about you two, but I don't know if I can sleep at night knowing that some asshole like Jimmy got to play this game before we did.
Dude, let's just squash him and take it.
Brilliant! You idiot! Let me do all the talking.
I don't like it.
Come on.
I still think we should just whoop his ass.